42-yarder to tie it from Derek Dimke. No good! Penn State wins! A missed field goal off the upright.
It was just a crushing blow to Illinois last week, that close to forcing overtime. Instead, it's a third straight loss, and they now sit 6-3. And with that, we bring in head coach of the Illini, Ron Zook. Ron, it's an off week this week, so what's the biggest thing you're working on with your players?
Well, you know, I think the biggest thing is the first part of the week, we give them a couple of days off. I thought, you know, when it's this late in the season, you know, they needed a little bit of time to, you know, just kind of regroup. And, you know, we've kind of struggled here the last couple of weeks. So I think it's been good. And then we start practice today. We'll practice today, tomorrow, and Saturday, kind of get back just to the fundamental stuff. And I really felt good about the way practice went this morning. And I think it's, you know, when you get to this point in the season, it's, you know, it's time to once again, catch your breath. But then I think you got to get out and we got to get back to fundamentals, and they gave the coaches a chance to get out and recruit a little bit.
Yeah, I want to talk to you about your kicker, Derek Dimke. He's been so good, came in hot with a streak of 10 straight, and yet to miss that one at the end of the game, the way it did off the upright, how did you handle him afterwards?
Well, you know, Derek's a, you know, I want to say professional. I mean, he's a very talented young guy, and he's a guy that understands the kicker. Like I always tell him, you don't get second or third down, it's one down. And I feel bad for him, although he's a strong guy and he understands that, you know, it happens. You know, I've never said anything to him about any field goals. Of course, I've been fortunate, like you mentioned, he's been pretty consistent. But I felt bad for him because that game didn't come down to that. And really, we had so many more opportunities to win that game without it coming down to taking it into overtime. So, Derek's a competitor. He'll bounce back. He's a guy that he looks for that opportunity, and he'll be ready the next time it happens.
You know that your offense is there. Through the first six games, the offense was not a problem at all. But for the last three games, specifically, Ron, the first half has been scoreless. So what can you do to try to get a spark in those first two quarters?
Well, I think a little bit. If you go back and once again, these couple of days, first part of the week, give us an opportunity to go back and just evaluate, okay, what's happened? I mean, first of all, you're playing some pretty good defenses. But I've kind of come to the conclusion that maybe we're pressing a little bit too much, trying a little bit too hard. When we just relax and play, and I think we made some improvements against a pretty good defense at Penn State. We got a little better, and that's what we got to do. Just kind of go back to the basics, do what we do, and don't, you know, let it go. Don't worry about it being a perfect play. Play the one play at a time and go on to the next play, and whatever happens, happens.
You know, I've wondered this on an off week. What will you do on a Saturday? Will you be watching other football games? Will you try to get away from it and go water skiing?
Well, I wish it was a little chilly to go water skiing now, although I guess I could wear the dry suit. But now I'll probably watch football and, once again, try to learn and try to continue to improve, although it's a little bit different when you can kind of relax and, you know, evaluate, the team that you're getting ready to play.
Ron Zook, head coach of the Fighting Illini. Enjoy your off week. Thanks for the time.
Thank you. Appreciate it.